Biblical Talks podcast with Michael Tolliver. This podcast is dedicated to biblical teaching and having worldview discussions from a biblical perspective. Here is today's podcast.
This is a spotlight on the scriptures. In Hebrews chapter 12, the writer says, "Therefore, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and sin which clings so closely. Let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and the perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is seated at the right hand of the throne of God." When you are watching a track runner get ready to run a race, he strips off his warm-up gear to eliminate extra weight and wind resistance. In the same way, we need to jettison, abandon, discard, and ditch unbelief and anything else in our life that might trip us up spiritually and prevent us from running this race well. Fight the good fight, finish the race, and keep the faith all the way to the finish line. In the Christian life, there are a lot of things that are not wrong in and of themselves, but Christians should not be carried or worried about anything that will weigh them down. Why? Because you won't win the race that way. Let's tell the truth. You would be further in your Christian life if you would have stripped off the world ideology years ago. Beloved, don't carry around guilt trips. Don't carry around disappointments. Don't carry around sins and failure. Listen, what is the sin that the writer of Hebrews is referring to? This is not just sin in general. The word therefore casts us back into the previous chapter, which opened this chapter, which was the great sin in the last chapter, which was unbelief. Unbelief is a sin, and there is nothing will hold you back as unbelief will. It's like trying to run a race with the weight of a sack of wheat on your shoulder and your foot stuck inside a steel boot. You will never be able to do it. You cannot do it in the Christian life either. Unbelief is what holds all of us back. And if I may make a personal confession, my walk with Jesus would be much deeper if it wasn't for my unbelief. And I am confident that it had held me back more than anything else in my Christian life. Listen, no matter the situation, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is bigger and stronger. So keep your eyes on him and him alone. This is a spotlight on the scriptures.
For listening to Biblical Talks. This podcast is solely supported by listener donations. Please go to biblicaltalks.com to support this podcast and have a blessed day.